Well, it's been 4 days and you're still not famous. I don't get it. We tried having a rap battle like in 8 Mile. We tried getting you addicted to drugs like Walk the Line. There's one movie we haven't tried. We haven't tried Ray.
Let me, what are you doing?
You need to be
get
blind.
The hell away from
Do you
me.
You want to be famous or not? Oh, what's the use? This won't work. It's hopeless. All we need is one break.
We interrupt this program with a Dwayne Meighan newsflash.
Hi, I'm Dwayne Meighan. Newsflash. It had been in Goochland County. Apparently, somebody or a person had been playing around or standing too close with a well. A newsflash indicate it was a small girl. Maybe perhaps playing with her doll or maybe wanted to see down her reflection on well. Uh-oh, fell in. This had happened in the news.
There's a girl trapped in...
Oh, I gotta hide this tooth somewhere. Mama will never find it. Under the pillow. Oh, I'm far too fretful to fall asleep. May as well call in the sports chat.
Hello, caller. Welcome to Sports Chat. I'm Dwayne Meighan, host of Sports Chat, and you are a caller. Don't try to listen to yourself on the radio while we're on the phone because there was all sort of problem with this. Be this understood. Go ahead, caller. Thank you for calling. I'm Dwayne Meighan, and you're on Sports Chat. Now you say.
Hello? Am I on the air?
Caller, you are on the air. You are not trying to listen to yourself, were you?
No.
Go ahead, caller. I'm Dwayne Meighan. Now you say.
Yeah. How about the Yankees? Jeter, A-Rod, all those guys.
A-Rod, all those guys.
I'm sorry, caller. I missed what you had said on account of I couldn't resist turning on my radio here at the station.
Talking baseball.